सभी इसी तरह से सब्सक्राइब कर सकते हैं, जिस तरह से रेड कलर का सर्कल है वहां पे सब्सक्राइब लिखा हुआ है, उसको क्लिक कर दीजिए और सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए।
Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ritu and my channel's name is Perky with Z Corner. So if you have been following me for a little while, you already know what my channel is about. But just in case you are watching my channel for the first time, then you can definitely go ahead and check my promotional video. My channel speaks a lot about skincare, hair care and shopping reviews. And also if reviews of certain things which I purchased, any sale which is going on, so that is something I include in my video. And you can see there is a change in the background because right now I'm filming the video night at 1:30. So yes, I'm filming the video very late at night because tomorrow is Monday and again when the Monday starts, I'm a working person, so there is again which is all the office and everything just goes on, and I thought of completing the entire week of video today. So already I've filmed few videos recently. I've uploaded a video of how you can propagate the money plant right at home, so you can definitely go ahead and check that out. I will try and give the link in the description box, so please check that out. You might be seeing that I am a little bit fumbling. Yes, because I am right now setting the height of the video. Yes, it's a little difficult when there's a change in background and I try not to mess up. So yes, so today, as you all know from the description of the video is going to be about the shopping haul during the Durga Puja. Now, I have already uploaded a video of Durga Puja shopping haul, which includes my shopping, what I shop for my mom, what I shop for my very close friend of mine. But now, since there are few things which I shop for my dad, that was something missing on the haul. There was something missing on the haul for my mom also. So I am just going to quickly wrap up the part 2 of the shopping haul of Durga Puja. And I wish everybody in advance a happy Durga Puja or happy Diwali in advance. Yes, these are the two festivals which are coming next month. And definitely on 28th of September, I wish all the Bengalis Shubha Mahalaya, because yes, Mahalaya is there in 28th of September, and I hope the video will go before 28th of September. Just in case the video goes after 28th of September, still Shubha Mahalaya to everybody. So without further ado, let's just get into the video. I will quickly wrap up the entire shopping haul because the last shopping haul was a little lengthy. So you might have seen me fast forwarding few parts of video. So yes, I am not in intention to fast forward any of today's video, so I'm just adjusting and quickly start with the haul. So the first thing which I got for myself again is a beautiful clutch. Now I am wearing in Ashwini a beautiful kurti of red color which has a golden print on it. I hope you have watched my previous haul, and if you have watched my previous haul, you already know what kurti I am talking about. So I am talking about the Reliance Trend Car red kurti with a print. So that is something I am talking about. So to pair it up, I wanted a cute clutch, so I got for myself this beautiful golden clutch to completely fit my attire. So I'm gonna carry this with the kurti. It's a beautiful clutch. I got this from a mall nearby, which is Mantra Mall. Yes, so I hope now you know where exactly I stay in Hyderabad. So when I open the clutch, it is somewhat little spacious like this, but apart from that, the build up and quality of the clutch is really nice. A beautiful sleek golden clutch. I don't think many things I can include inside, just few cash and card, and I think the dabba mobile will come, which I do not use, but still only that thing will come. It's not very spacious, but to carry on with the kurti, it is super 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 awesome. So that was my first product. I got this for $4.99 or $5.99 with a discount. Everything which I purchased now is completely on discount, guys. I did not pay the full money of it. I did purchase on a good discount. So let's move to the next thing. The next thing I got for my mom is a beautiful clutch again. In the last haul, I have already mentioned that I am getting few clutches for my mom because she wears sari generally in Durga Puja, and I thought why not to give clutch, and every year I do give her a clutch one or two clutch to carry with her sari. She is a very big fan of black color. For those daughters who know that their mom are a very big fan of black clutches, please go and visit Reliance Trends. They have very good clutches. I think they are in red color, they are in black color and many different colors. I chose for myself or for my mom this beautiful black clutch. When I see the front part opens like this. It has this thing, and the detailing of the clutch is a beautiful crocodile print. Yes, it is not a pure leather, I'm not sure. I think it is a faux leather. So it's not a pure leather, but in the front it somewhere looks like this. It comes with this kind of hanging so that you can hang or you can attach the sling to anything. I do have a sling inside this which I kept somewhere else, I do not know. So when I open the clutch, it somewhere goes like this, and you have ample of space inside, guys. So this is the space which you get in this clutch, and I really love this clutch to a greater extent. When I want to close it, it is somewhere like this angular, so that when you close the complete clutch, it will give you such kind of look. It's a beautiful clutch, guys. I really love, and I hope my mom do love it. So yes, the rear side looks like this, the front side look like this, and the original price was $7.99, but again I got it on discount. I think $6.99, there was 100 rupees discount or some coupon. I got it in the Reliance Trends. By the way guys, Reliance Trends are having a lot of variants from AJIO. I do not know what brand you call online shopping, AJIO, AJIO. I'm not sure. Comment me in the description box as to how you spell AJIO shopping. They have online websites like LimeRoad, Myntra and all of that. So they are AJIO, AJIO. So there are a lot of products from AJIO. So yes, I really loved all the products of Reliance Trends. After a very long time, I have shopped from Reliance Trends, and it was really a very good experience. Now I would try to take on my specs, because that's how I will make my work a little easy. It's 1 o'clock in the morning, and I am thinking to just completely wrap up the video. So that was my second product, again for my mom. The next product is again from my mom, which is a beautiful gifted sling kind of thing. So this is a complete sling bag. I am gifting this as a surprise to my mom, because my mom knows every year I gift her sari and chudidar piece and all of that. But chudidar piece I am going to purchase in South India Shopping Mall, because right now I did not purchase. I am waiting for my salary, so that I'll get the salary and purchase few more things for my mom. So I just go once in a year to my hometown, and when I go, I kind of try to cover up everything like Durga Puja and Diwali. So the important thing after Durga Puja is Lakshmi Puja, which actually happens at my home. My mom does Lakshmi Puja. So there are a lot of things I need to get for my home, including the salwar and sari. Sari I'm done, like 3-4 saris are done. So sari I'm not going to give my mom anymore. I am just going to give salwar. And there are a few puja things which I want to purchase. So yes. So I am just waiting for that. So inside this beautiful bag, I do have few essential products. Let me give you a little brief. My mom do not like makeup at all. She do not use a lot of high-end products, because she believes in being very simple, and she do not do a lot of makeup. So I just wanted to gifted her few essentials inside the bag. Let me just show you what all I have. So when I open the bag, I have all the essentials. So let me just quickly get you through. There are two lip shades. One is from Color Bar. So this is in the shade red, as you can see. When I open this, this is the shade. So I am giving this red color because Durga Puja, I think red sari is there, so she would need the red lipstick, though she applies very light layer. The next is from the Color Fever. This is again a nail lip color which I wanted to give her, because whenever I go home, see, she actually saw my the makeup kit, and I have a lot of lip shades. Yes, too. I do have a lot of lip shades, and she last time requested me, give me 2-3 lip shades now which you don't use, and I felt really bad. So this time I thought of gifting the lip colors to her. So these are the two ones. Let me show you the color. It's a light pink color. It's a very light pink color. It's a new lip shade, so I'm not going to give you a swatch, but this is the color. So both are matte finish. Not matte, but again creamy consistency, but again a kind of matte. So the next thing I am gifting my mom is Lakme 95cc cream. Now let me tell you, my mom is a very big fan of two brands. First is Lakme, second is Dove. So these two are her favorite brands and she trusts a lot on these brands. So I thought of giving anything and everything from these two brands. I have tried to cover both the brands only because she do not trust any other brand. I don't know why. So one CC cream, just in case she, you know, applies foundation. Her favorite and all time go foundation is this Lakme Perfecting Liquid Foundation. She loves this foundation. I don't know why. So yeah, one this and one BB cream so that someday maybe she's gonna switch from this liquid foundation to CC cream. So yes, in that hope I gifted her that. The next thing is again a very good moisturizing cream from Dove, which is non-greasy feel. So this is the moisturizing cream it's completely sealed, which I gave to my mom. I made very sure that the manufacturing dates and everything is perfect because it's very important that the dates are perfect. So please, if you want to give to your mom or anybody in cosmetic product, make sure the manufacturing date and everything is well in place and they are not expired. So that's the next product in this cute golden bag. And the next is a face wash. Now I have rarely seen my mom using face wash, but this time let me just advise her to use it. This is Pond's Car Anti-Pollution Purity Face Wash with Activated Charcoal. So this is something also for the anti-aging. This is from Pond's. So I thought to, you know, advise her to use a face wash because I somewhere feel she's like 56 and it's a peak time that she should be taking care of her skin, which she doesn't do at all. So let me convince her to use this product and I will let you know whether she is using or not. The last product is a compact, which is again from Lakme 9to5. Which is matte complexion flawless compact with SPF 50. Yeah, so this is the compact which I'm giving. By the way guys, I've given a review of this compact 2-3 videos before. I've given the review of this compact. It's a beautiful compact guys. Festive season is on, so if you're looking for a good compact, go ahead with this. It's a beautiful compact, a little pricey, which is 450, but again lasts for a very long time. Again, I checked the manufacturing date. So these are the few products which I got from my mom in this beautiful golden pack. I'm gonna pack them back because tomorrow I'm gonna courier them. Today I could not courier them because I slept very badly in the afternoon and I woke up straight at I think 8 o'clock. So this is a beautiful bag which I'm gonna again give my mom with the very basic essentials which she need. And actually what I do is we should always give bindi or sindoor in this box, but again I'm not married so I cannot gift her. So sorry, so this is the one which I am gifting my mom, and next is completely for my dad. As I already mentioned in the previous video, I have given two cords for stitching for my dad because he loves to wear a cord which are properly stitched and not readymadely brought. So I got them stitched. I do not have them, just in case if you are looking for what cord is, I will give you a link in the description box. You can check the readymade cords available in the market. So the next thing which I got for my dad is, let me open them. Okay, not my dad first, I got it for one of my friend. This is from Polar Assassination. This is a beautiful t-shirt. Now every time on my channel people says you speak only about the makeup product related to the female. No, nothing as such I do. Whatever I have, I do share with you guys. If it turns out only for female, that's not my problem and I'm so sorry for that. So this is a beautiful t-shirt, sea green color. So the somewhere is something, and this is the back, the normal. So this I'm gonna give my friend, and yes, he did like it. I really love the everything of this the material is especially very good. It is good for the winters as well, and winter is coming by, so it will be of a great use for him. And it retailed for rupees like, I'm not sure, I'm not gonna disclose this because might be watch my video and it will be a bummer. So yeah, no, I will not include the price. The next thing I got for my dad are all the stuff which I got from I think Reliance Trends. No, Netplay Ethnic. This is again one of the brand which I got from the Mantra Mall only. So this is a beautiful kurta, the kurta kind of thing. So this is my dad's favorite color. So I am gonna gift this to my dad. It completely runs like this. Has a button over here. The back is something same sort. So this is a pajama kurta, and I think he always paired up the pajamas and everything with jeans or cords or something like that. So I did not got any bottom for him. It's very difficult for me to buy bottom for my dad because he is very choosy about fitting and all, and I really don't want to go into that hassle. So I just got this kurti for my dad. It was for 8.99 change. Yes, it's a pure cotton. So yes, and again branded. So it was a little expensive. If you want to go the cotton kurta, if you go to Calcutta, it will be like really reasonable. But again, keeping in mind the quality of the kurta and the comfort level is superb. So I did not mind spending for that. The next thing, I got two t-shirts for my dad. Generally, he loves to wear t-shirts whenever he goes out in the evening or he goes to the office or somewhere. So he loves to wear t-shirt, and I thought, why not to gift him a t-shirt? No, there are two t-shirts I have gifted him. So the first t-shirt is this. This is again a beautiful t-shirt with a small pocket over here. It goes like this. The comfort is very good, and it's a good heavy build up, so I think he can wear even in winters, which is coming by. So the back side looks like this, and the front side somewhere looks like this. The collar is something which is round. I think that's how he loves it. And this is double XL, and this is from Team Spirit. I think I got this from Spunks or Benetton, I don't know. Yeah, some James Guy shop only, I don't know. I really don't remember. I am not very thorough with James, like men's brand and all. I went into that outlet and I loved it, and I just got for him. So this was the first t-shirt. The second t-shirt is again a very beautiful, my favorite and my dad's favorite color as well. This is a beautiful t-shirt I got for him with the stripes. The color is a cream. This is again from Team Spirit, and that's how it flows. So that's how it looks. The rear part also looks like this, and this is a very beautiful t-shirt, guys. I really loved it, and I think both of them costed me around 600 change. Yeah, 699, and this was 7 some change. So it was a very good buy. Overall, I shop for the first time, like in a year I shop only once or twice for the males, and I really loved it. All the products were really good. Now again, my dad is very choosy regarding the color and everything of the product, so I have to be really choosy while picking up the colors. He will not wear the random colors. He loves blue, he loves gray and white colors. So I thought everything to gift in blue, gray, and cream and white of that sort. So that was the complete festive season haul, which is part two. I think after, even on first week of October, there will be again one shopping haul which will be for my mom and my dad, because there are few things I need to gift in advance for Diwali, because in Diwali I will not be there with them. So I have to gift a lot of things for my mom, dad again. So that will be haul number three, which will not be for Durga Puja, that will be a Diwali haul. So that's pretty much for today. The video should not go longer. If it went longer, I am so sorry for that. So that's pretty much for today. I will see the next video. Till then, stay tuned. Keep liking, keep subscribing, stay tuned to my channel. Comment me if there is anything you want me to try or something which you want me to suggest. Please comment, and I will see the next video. Till then, bye, love you, and happy Puja in advance. Shubha Mohan.